Immersive telepresence over the web has never been so easy. The software at the heart of the little robot shown in this demo employs standard web technologies to send and receive in real-time encrypted audio. Video and data streams from one or more remote peers in the same network or in the cloud. In this simplified scenario, a plugin-free web application tracks the smartphone orientation to move the stereoscopic camera head of the remote robot accordingly. The orientation data sent from the browser to the embedded server in the robot is processed in real time. On the other side, there's the robot capturing what it sees with its high-definition eyes and sending the stereoscopic video back to the smartphone with imperceptible latency. Things get interesting when you put the smartphone into a virtual reality headset and turn on the audio in both directions as well, as you really feel as if you were present at the robot place.